How to create 3D models from an image using AI. How many times have you needed a specific 3D model for your projects, but you couldn't find it available for download? Now, with AI, that problem is a thing of the past. But although technology is advancing rapidly, my recommendation for the 3D world remains the same. Always search online first for the 3D models you need, especially if they are well-known objects. In most cases, design objects have already been modeled by someone and are available for download, often for free. It's a different story when it comes to elements created by companies from various industries. Some companies provide 3D models of their products, but in many cases, they are not available. This is exactly where AI comes to the rescue, making our lives much easier. Among the AI-powered 3D model generation websites I have tested, the only two I found truly reliable are Mesh AI and Rodin AI. In both cases, the generation process is immediate. You can create 3D models either through a detailed prompt or, what I find most important, by using an image. For the best result, I recommend selecting images with a single subject, preferably on a white background, to prevent the system from getting confused. Once you've chosen and uploaded the image, wait a few seconds for the 3D model to generate. After the process is complete, you can download the final result or let the AI generate materials for the model. Once that's done, download the 3D model. The file is typically shared in a common form, such as OBJ or FBX, making it compatible with any 3D modeling software. In my case, I import it directly to Twinmotion. As you can see, the mesh quality is not exceptional, but it's still a great solution when a specific model is unavailable. At this point, I apply the textures created by the AI to the materials. And that's it! I can now insert the 3D model into any of my projects. One thing they both have in common, along with other similar platforms, is that they are not yet capable of generating high-quality 3D models, especially when dealing with organic or curved shapes like beds, sofas, or cushions. They also struggle with models that require multiple materials. Surely, AI will soon achieve much better results, but for now, I recommend generating simple models with basic materials. This way, you can easily assign materials from Twinmotion's library and, most importantly, confidently display them in your scene instead of having to hide them. Thank you very much for watching this video to the very end and for being part of my community. As you have always been my source of inspiration, I strongly ask you to leave a comment with the topic you would like me to cover in the next video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening and see you very, very soon. Ciao!